She is a filmmaker who loves to build worlds and tell stories. She is always learning to be better and teaches what she knows when she can. Please give a warm welcome to Anna Cooley.
Choices at the right time for your film. And if you
watch a movie and it feels disjointed, that's usually because the director hasn't made the right choice or hasn't been true to the vision in their choices. After years of watching other directors direct, I eventually started to get frustrated with them for making choices that I personally wouldn't have made if I was in their shoes. And at that point, I stepped away from that world and started an independent production company with my partner Brandon called Erratic Pictures. Now, aside from the unfortunate sexist stereotypes surrounding female leadership, bossiness also points to a stereotype about film directors that I've never identified with and have rarely seen. The best part of directing is assembling a group of artists to collaborate with. If you choose the right people, you end up working together towards something that is bigger than any one of you. Being the one in charge of making choices is about responsibility to and not power over anyone. It is about serving a project. It is about finding passion for storytelling and having confidence in your creative choices. I am so grateful to the artists who have chosen over the past few years to work with me and helping me realize my vision and supporting my choices as a filmmaker and helping me build the confidence in those choices. Also today, I want to give a special mention to my letter-writing Angie Bradman, who helped me realize the power of my choices. She slipped into a coma earlier today, and I know that I'll always miss receiving her letters at every milestone. She was also a Toastmaster and was proud that I was going to do this today, so I just wanted to thank her for that, and thank you, everybody, and all the